search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth leads. Family.
I have to find the others.
Thank you.
think. Just think. There's got to be a way out.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverton meat packing.
You would. Goddamn kids.
have gone much further.
I got you now!
I can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.